Hey guys, in today's video, I'll be going over the spring cleaning update. Also, it'd be cool if you subscribed and liked, you know?
Whoa.
So, we got the spring cleaning. Okay, it's time to equip everything. Okay, so here we are. So, we got here. Got the broom. And stop. Oh, go. Oh, great. This is... We got the broom. What's this called? Da 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 da. Next, we have these gloves that make noise. Listen, look, I'm not pressing any buttons, but it makes noises. Yeah, it's funky. Got this thing. And I got this little flower. Got this bug that has weird looking wings. Mop that I don't like, and the mouse that has a tail. Ugh. Now we got the mouse trap. We got the cheese.
Nom 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 nom.
Got a rolling pin. These two. Oh. Phew. Makes noises. We got a vacuum. I always have like Gorilla Tech branding on them. I can never pick this up no matter what. Okay, there we go. Just like shove it. That's weird. Got a little spongy sponge. Now for a sponge, it's pretty dry looking. Time for the secrets. One of them is these little mouse holes that now I gotta become small to go in those holes. So let's go. Okay, finally became small. Now we just have to get to the mousetrap that's on the complete other side. Wait, what the heck? Where? Hold on, I do not remember it being like that. Was that always open like that? Not of an idea. I'm gonna get on top of there and then see if we can enter there. Bro. Okay, we're finally here. That's weird. But I'm just gonna make a glitch out of that. Okay. Here there is. Now, can we? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. That's cool. No, oh wait, I can just jump out, can't I? Bye. Okay. To that mousetrap we go! Okay, I may have gone for a different mousetrap, but. And mousetrap, mouse hole. Let's go!
And now we're on top of here.
Best copy of the game going.
Sing with me, sing for the year, sing for the.
Okay, finally escaped from that dungeon. Well, that's it for the spring update. Bye, guys.